If you talk about entrepreneurship, a lot of people say winning as an entrepreneur is very tough. If you have to earn more money, it is very tough. That is not the case at all. Because maximum log, aap entrepreneurship ki baat karo, CAT ke exam ki baat karo, CA ki baat karo, kisi bhi cheez mein baat karo. How many people go all in? Very few, right? Maximum people are like, unhone shuru kara, then they don't give their 100% aur uske baad fir wo reiterate kar dete hai, wo wapis chale jate hai. And when you say, ab, yes sir, aisa hota hai, आप में से ऐसे कितने लोग हैं जिन्होंने पिछले 2 या 3 साल के अंदर 3 या 4 नई चीजें शुरू करी हैं? सो ये नहीं बोलना कि लोग ऐसा करते हैं, हम हैं वो लोग, राइट? वी आर दोज पीपल, वी स्टार्ट विद न्यू थिंग्स, वी डोंट स्टिक टू वन थिंग और द अदर. आई रियलाइज दैट सौरभ माई ब्रदर, ही इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर. एनी डे वेन आई वॉन्ट आई कैन गेट विद सौरभ, हम एक सॉफ्टवेयर बाहर लॉन्च कर सकते हैं आउट ऑफ इंडिया and we can start generating a lot of revenue out of it. But why do you think we don't do it? The reason why we don't do it is because I realize ki yaar jo main kaam kar raha hu isko stable karna bahut important hai. A lot of people, jab mujhe mails aate hai, kal bhi aap mein se bahut sare logon ne bhara tha, sir we want to create passive revenue models. Maine kaha yaar pehle ek model generate karo, ek model se bahut zyada paise aane chahiye, then you can talk about passive revenue models. Yes or no? You talk about any brand, you talk about Reliance, they are stable in one thing or the other and then they diversified. You talk about Kingfisher, jo bhi nahi chal raha hai, wo bhi usne itni sari cheeze isliye kari thi because jo unka beer ka business tha wahan se unke paas bahut sare paise aate the. Unfortunately the problem with us is hum log ek business ko bada nahi banate hain aur uske baad fir hum log bahut sari nayi cheeze karna start kar dete hain at the same time. Does that happen with everyone? Yes or no? So very important.